Hey there, how was doing? This is Khalif from Techfanciers. So we are again in the series of ASUS Zenfone Lite L1 development. So in this video, we will be seeing that how to install Android PIE Descendant OS 3.0 on our device. We already made a video that shows how to install Android PIE .OS on our device, but here we are using the desktop fastboot mode to install the GSI. So let's get started. First, the requirements. You should need four files. First one is ADB fastboot file, and then the second is Descendant OS file, which is the ISO, which will be in a zip format, and the third is Gapps. Here I am using Gapps for Android PIE ARM64 Nano 1. If you want, you can use Micro or Pico, that's your choice. Finally, the GSI boot loop fix. Also, you may need the recovery file. It might be a TWRP or Fox recovery. So no issues, I will leave all the links in the description of this video below. Make sure to check before proceeding. First, unzip the ADB and fastboot zip. Then unzip the Descendant OS and place the system image into the ADB and fastboot folder. Here I am changing the name the system as systemdes.img. After that, connect your device to PC and then make sure is your device is enabled with USB debugging. Once it is connected, reboot your device to bootloader. To do that, just type ADB reboot bootloader. Once your device rebooted to bootloader, just format the system. To do that, just type fastboot erase system. It takes some time. So once it is done, flash the systemdes.img to system partition using the below command: fastboot-u flash system space systemdes.img. Don't worry, I will leave all these commands in the description of this video. Just copy and paste here. So flashing the system will take some time, so be patient and don't shake the cables. Once the installation is done, we need to reboot our device to recovery. You can manually do that by holding the power plus volume down, but I am too lazy, so I am using the following fastboot command. And to add on, to reboot your device to recovery, you should need to boot the recovery file. This process requires the recovery file that need to be present in the ADB fastboot folder. So here I am copying the Fox recovery IMG inside the folder and executing the command fastboot boot fox.img. We already did the video that shows how to install TWRP and Orange Fox recovery on our device, so make sure to check those videos in the playlist before watching this. Once your device is rebooted to recovery, format the data. It takes some time, be patient. After that, wipe Dalvik, cache and data. After that, install GSI bootloop zip and Gapps. That's all, here we go, here we reboot our device to system. You can see Descendant OS boot animation. I'm really excited about it, but it takes some time, 3 to 5 minutes for the first boot, so be patient. While the boot, I have to add that I will be testing this GSI for a week and I will make the full review of the GSI in upcoming weekend in the 80th episode of In-Depth Look. What's next? Well, I made one poll in the community tab, so go ahead and enter your vote. Based on the high numbers, will do. Currently, Havoc OS is taking the lead. And I'm really sorry, I will be more consistent in upcoming days. So yeah, more videos is coming up on this channel. Once it's booted, complete the FRP. And yes, here is the Descendant, the curvy one. My initial impression is really good about this. We will see how it is in future. So thank you for watching. And before doing these things, make sure to take a backup of your device. So yeah, no one thing more than others.